Yes, are we still in the other world? I guess so, huh? Fun. Kind of busy too. Surprise. I hear bugs somewhere. Oh, you're up there. Well, not got you. Great. Oh, come on! Not the first hit there. Should have at least done something. I don't know if it's now, but I remember. I mean, it might be now. You kind of go back through all the streets. Kind of back towards the beginning. And there were some new enemies that I remember from the original. Whether we're going to encounter them now, I don't know. The books. I'm sure I just saw some books running around. I want to squish you. Yeah, fuck you. Come on, wiggly boy, I saw you. Why did you attack the window? I could see he was coming. Die in that corner. The hell are we even going? Getting out of the rain, are we? Oh, where did you go? Guess we'll never know. Touché, I didn't see you, but I guess I wasn't really looking. Thinking you'd be dead. After a shotgun to the face. There's a bug in there as well. What the hell is going on? Giving me a lot of shotgun, huh? Guess we're not going back. She clearly doesn't give a shit, so leave her. Can she even see any of this shit? Like, is she in the same version of the world that we are? I mean, both is dangerous, but you know. Legs. Guess we're climbing over, huh? Really, James? Can you just stomp on the bug, please? Strange place to hide bullets. Mommy wonders if I should just, like, start avoiding some of these if I can. Or is that gonna bite me in the ass? Now do I have to worry about them coming in and literally biting my ass? Do some duck and weave, and if it's all the same to you, I want to make sure we've looted this place. Now there's bullets there, not? Oh, where's the shot? Is it actually finished off? Where's the other one gone? Where did the other one go? Okay. Way! Oh, not the one I was looking for. Thanks for getting the door for me. Jackass. Come on, Wiggler, I see you. Do they ever even come down here in the normal world? There's a difference between these different types of nurses. Well, this one of them looks slightly different, right? Just wonder if there's an actual difference in health damage. I mean, some of them have knives, some of them have pipes, so their attacks are slightly different. I'm sorry, ma'am. God's sake. Those are sneaky little bastards. For a pair of double legs. Gotta keep our eyes out for stuff. Where are we headed?
Laura, please wait.
You really gotta stop chasing this girl. Bad feeling what's going to be through this door. Yep. Do I run or do I fight? Don't really want to waste the bullets. Okay, just setting them up maybe? The RV thing can.
Where did she go?
Rest in. Anyway, it's time to duck in here and hide. He who is not bold enough to be stared at from across the abyss is not bold enough to stare into it in it himself. The truth can only be learned by marching forward. Follow the map. There's a letter and a wrench. So that's circled, which I think is one of the buildings we've been in before. Oh, he's marked it on this map. I guess that's where we're heading then. Don't think I'd want to sleep in here. Alright, let's keep moving, I guess. We've kind of got a destination that we'll head to eventually. What's going on? Just bugs? Sooner we can get back to regular Silent Hill, the better. It makes you miss it, being in this shit show. I hear you. Oh, there you are. Ah, shut up. Giving it all that. Low legs. Anybody else in here, or? Can't say I really want to go in there. Okay, hold that thought, we'll do that in a minute. Quite a few places to explore a little bit. Okay. Jeez. Fine, we'll go in here. Sure, I won't regret this. Shut up. In the body, there you go. There's a bug in here somewhere. What was I born yesterday? Piss off. Is that it? Am I done in here? How do I get out of here? Ah. See, why weren't you saying the radio off? I hope I didn't skip that other bit through that gate that we saw. I feel like I might have done a little bit. Can I get back? Oh, hey. Wow, if I could aim, huh? Why do you look so different? And kneel his bar. Don't like that noise. Can I get some service here? Ow. Got the reach, huh? Blah, blah, blah. See the legs. Hello. Someone's around, somewhere. Hello? Whoa! Where did you come from? Jesus Christ, sniper bolt fucking puke over here. Lovely, thank you. Is this going to take us back around to where we were? I think it is. Whoa! Well done, well done. Okay, this is where we were. You can just be left there. I don't need to kill absolutely everybody. It's just wasting bullets. But we can check that off. I'm gonna worry about missing anything. Am I upsetting now? Is there a bug somewhere? Whoa, careful there, game. 10 FPS. Doesn't like the town hall or whatever this is. Just give it a minute, see if it sorts itself out. Oop, hello. Just noticed you. Right, is that everything? If you really want to see Mary, you should just die. But you might be heading to a different place than Mary, James. We okay? Yeah, what are you luring me into? Where even are we now? We're really going around the town, huh? Where did old Wiggly go? You motherfucker, you missed. Ow. Hello, can I have my gun? Another car, is it? I see bullets though. Oh, there you went. Yes, yes, lovely. Thank you. Another window to climb in, huh? Well, we'll come back to that in a minute. Yeah, it's a dead end this way anyway. Makes my life easier. This way it is then. A phone I can hear in? Can I help you, ma'am? Yeah, I was kind of expecting it, to be honest. It's the payphone. Okay. Sure, I want to go near that thing. Who's ringing at this time of night? Fine.
Anyone there?
Well, perhaps you are a fool. The truth usually betrays people. You should know the key is in the park. At the feet of the praying woman, the wrench will open the gate. The key will let loose the abyss. Oh, the wrench is here. I didn't read the other side of that note. Okay, nothing. And one of them big J's. Okay, we're heading back towards the park. It's gone a bit eerily quiet on the old enemy front. Photo. They're here. Ten. Okay, that's J's. Oh, there is bullets in there. Thank you. This is the door we saw when we were first here, right? The door that wakes in darkness, opening into a nightmare. Which bodes well. I don't imagine that any of these doors are going to open, but have a quick look. Okay, into nightmare then, because we're not already there apparently. Oh dear. Are these things going to be regular enemies, or are we going to have like a little boss fight here? Interesting. Well, I'm gonna do what I did in the original and just book it. Back in the park. Guessing Maria won't be here this time. But what is? Not a lot, seemingly. We've read these before, right? What did the note say that we found? Key is in the park at the feet of the praying woman. Damn it. I don't know why I keep looking at the map, we can't really view it very well, can we? I mean, it's circled on the map, so he must remember where it is. The fuck's this? Oh.
Hey. Are you feeling better?
This place is different from what I remember. I guess things never really stay the same, do they?
No. I guess not.
I don't think she's here anymore, James.
Who?
My mama. She doesn't want to see me anymore.
Why would you think that? Anyway, I'm happy to see you.
Happy to see me?
Alive, I mean.
Oh. Yeah. I better get going.
You still don't want me to go with you? If we stick together, we might just make it out of here.
Out of where?
This town. Silent Hill.
No, it's fine.
You didn't happen to see a little girl around here, did you?
A little girl?
Yeah, I... Angela? Are you all right? Angela?
No. Please. You shouldn't be here.
Angela, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
My patient buried here, I knew it did nothing. It may be uneasy to have such a thing near. I wasn't looking for the truth, I was looking for tranquility. I also saw that thing, I fled, but the old society was sealed. No one dares to approach that place. Now I offer you the key. If you still do not wish to stop, James, I pray to the Lord to have mercy on your eternal soul. Who's writing these notes? Well, we know where we're heading. I can't imagine there's much else here. I just want to play a game of chess. I can't tell. Are we still in the other world, or did we leave? I feel like maybe we left. It's just dark now, huh? Because it's not the black abyss above me. And I guess when we went through that tunnel with the things hanging from the roof. Dark and foggy, great. I don't imagine much has changed, right? It's not going to be new stuff to loot. Do we want to head into the motel to save? Didn't have any loose ends here, right? Just head up this road, I guess. Quite the trick. There's the image of Pyramid Head, I just saw it. We'll have a look in a minute. I'm not sure what I'm looking at there. Maiden Voyage of 1916. Picture of something. The new clock. If you say so. The Lady of the Light. The unveiling of one of two statues commemorating the local folktale. Is that the one Maria was talking about? When we were sat next to it. And seemingly the thing we fought in the hospital? In the background there? Misty Day, Remains of Judgment. Title unknown, author unknown. It's a chalice with a snake around it. Waterfront and landscape. Alan Smith, day of birth and death unknown. Description of the local area and the style indicates it was done sometime around the 1820s when the region was far less populated with a sparse infrastructure. That's a lot of reading. Among the local legends is that of the Lady of Light. The story tells of a woman who was accused, found guilty of witchcraft. As punishment, she was taken to a small island out on the lake, a minuscule stretch of rocky soil, devoid of any food or shelter. There she was to suffer a slow, excruciating death as her body succumbed to cold and hunger. Isn't this literally the story that Maria told us? However, unbeknownst to the rest of the townfolk, there was a young man among them who, having gazed into the woman's eyes, as bright and beautiful as a midsummer's moon, had vowed undying love for her. When she was convicted wrongly, as he believed, he swore that he would not let her suffer such a cruel fate. While waiting for an opportunity to abscond with his beloved every night, he would sneak out and row across the lake, bringing her food and something to keep her warm. And every night the woman would stand there on the shore holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But then one night when the sky was exceptionally clear, devoid of even a wisp of cloud, the young man sat out on his nightly escapade. As always, he would look out into the distance looking for the light in the darkness that would lead him to his beloved. On that night, however, the moon shone so bright and so vibrant, stronger than any candle could. Seeing the light's reflection in the water, the young man was led astray. This is slightly different. Maria didn't mention the moon. She mentioned it just got foggy, right? He rode and rode and rode, following the reflected light, hoping against hope he could reach it. He did not care for his aching arms or the shortness of his breath. Utterly mesmerized by the illusionary light, when his boat tipped over, the man was so exhausted from rowing, so weakened were his arms, that he was not able to swim ashore. Thus he succumbed to a watery grave. Although left alone, the woman on the island never lost hope. She kept coming out at night and kept lighting the candle. The legends say that those looking for true love can still see the lady's light out on the lake, shining to bring her beloved home. While the story is clearly meant as a metaphor and a cautionary tale, it is to a certain extent rooted in reality, as the area has indeed seen its share of religious persecutions, such as that of something, something, something. Silent Hill Historical Society founders. Good. Time for the prison section. For some reason, we end up there through this place. Down there, I guess. Name scratched over, illegible. Former director of Brookhaven Hospital. Weirdly, we can actually see his face. Brookhaven Hospital, 1880. The hospital was built in response to a great plague that followed the wave of immigration to the area. Originally, it was little more than a shack, but has since expanded into a full-fledged medical establishment. Yeah, it sucks. A coal mine established around 1850. It remained operational until early 90s. The mine played a key role in the revitalization of Silent Hill. Okay. Well, I guess that's about it, huh? It's a strange picture to have, isn't it? Up on your wall. Well, I don't think there's anything else to look at. Can only avoid going down that staircase for so long. Here we go.